And nearly 9 years later, he is back in a WWE ring.
What a return in that Rumble match last night.
I cannot wait to hear what he's got to say. Is that just a one-night thing? Or what's that?
You know what I'm hoping.
You know, as a as a performer, as an athlete, as an artist, and trust me, wrestlers are all of those things. The reaction I got last night at the Royal Rumble, the reaction y'all just gave me, you have no idea what it means to me. It's why we do this. So thank you. But let's address the elephant in the room. How am I standing here, one day removed from participating in the Royal Rumble? 9 years ago, I was medically disqualified from ever doing this again. Oh yeah, I had the same reaction. But I refuse to live in a world of what ifs. The second I ask what if, the very next second I get to work making that what if disappear. You know, and over the years, I started to feel pretty good. And I asked myself, what if? What if I came back home? So I got to work. So I got to work, I got a second neck surgery, and then I busted my ass. I got in the best shape of my life at 46 years old so I could step back in here. So I could step back in here and end my career on my terms. So I found myself in the Royal Rumble. I saw some familiar faces. I saw some new faces. Randy Orton. Roman Reigns. AJ Styles. Seth Rollins. Kevin Owens, Aleister Black, Matt Riddle, the list goes on and on. And boys, hopefully I see you down the road. But listen, I'm not fooling myself. I know this might not last that long. I don't know how long it's gonna last. But I hope that all of of you join me on this ride. Man, that's my first yes chant. I gotta thank Daniel Bryan for that. That's pretty cool. Listen, I know I'm a little older. I know I'm a little bit grayer. I know I got some crow's feet. But it's the roadmap that got me here. And I have one thing that you can't fabricate, you can't fake, you can't force down someone's throat and tell them that you have unless you have it. And the way you know is you look someone dead in the eye. I have grit. If you knock me down, I get back up.